family, we've got an heirloom. They handed it to me a year ago. It's been in our possession since Grandad was a lad. I'll tell you what it is and then you'll know. It's me Grandad's Flanelette Nightshirt. In it I was christened Monday. Down at the church, they were in a whirl. No one seemed to know if I were boy or girl. They had one or two and they were in a mess. But it's alright, said the preacher, rather curt. I've been and had a quiz and I found out what it is by me granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, me granddad's flannelette shirt. In 1810, grandfather joined the army to fight Napoleon across the sea. You've heard about the battle they had at Waterloo, but what was it that brought us victory? Why, me granddad's flannelette nightshirt saved old England that day. Bonaparte said we are undone. Even Josephine had a gas mask on. He shot down our colours and they captured our flag. But we were knocked down out of it in sight. For flying in the gale, everyone could see the tail of me granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, me granddad's flannelette shirt. The other day I got an invitation to go and join a nudist colony. And as the life is healthy and in the open air, I trotted off as happy as could be. With me granddad's flannelette nightshirt, I walked up to the door. Someone said, now don't make a fuss, just take off your clothes and you'll be like us. Well, I was bashful, so I stayed by myself, just with the girls I didn't want to flirt.